They're throwing those at you, not me. Shut up. I came to the WCW to earn a reputation, not to lose it.
Let me tell you about a man named Shh, okay? Listen.
Listen. The WCW.
You're against me. You've always been against me.
A bunch of liars, a bunch of cheaters, and a bunch of bullies.
I had a pulled groin. Look at this. And Hulk Hogan, you are full of c***.
The sign of a real punk.
But don't be crying to me after you lose, because that's what's going to happen. You're going to lose.
He's a loser.
Randy Savage is nothing but a big chicken.
He's nothing but a big, huge, muscle-bound idiot. He thinks he's got muscles. He thinks that makes a great wrestler. It doesn't.
Because nobody knows better than I do what it's like to get screwed over by a referee. There's a little part I want to add on to the end of it. I want to go, woo, at the end of it.
Oh.
You will pay. I knew it was going to be a special week for me when Smokey, my cat, ran up and jumped in my arms because he's the only fan I got, and he was so happy.
Damn straight.
I'd like to give El Dandy a shot.
A guy that I think has earned a title shot. El Dandy, I think you're a heck of a wrestler. You're a great technician in the ring, and you're a jam-up guy. You know, I've always been a jam-up guy.
What the hell happened to wrestling?
Anyone was fully aware of it. I mean, there's always a lot of cameras around.
Well, it just goes to show you never know what's going to happen in WCW.
And the WCW, I quit.